Wolfdog puppies can get a little rambunctious at times, so we decided to bring Luna in and let her settle them down a little bit.
But then she also, her dog was at, she dropped her dog early first, so we had to go back to the room after. And it was already noon, and we still had to go back to the room after that. And we should probably go anyways.
It's your mama wolf, huh?
I don't know. Mama wolf is about you.
Mama wolf. She knows the treats.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I see.
I should probably figure out how to open them.
Probably.
Hi. Yeah, she uses her paw.
Yeah. And then you would like have no food in your cupboard.
Give her a treat.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Barry doesn't eat them. Barry doesn't care, but Bailey will eat them in like seconds.
Uh-oh. I wouldn't try to get treats from Mama, though.
We go.
She's looking for a place to hide it.
Yeah. It's a small house, you know. She's like, hey.
They gotta learn.
Big attitude all of a sudden.
How are you doing, huh?
shit. Come here, little. Come on. I get it. Come on. Come on. I still can't find a place to hide it.
Oh, my
goodness. Girl.
Baylor, are you?
No. Wee. Little puppies, huh?
Little puppies. when she went in your office.
I thought the door was shut. Nothing in the sink, Will. I'll check it out anyway.
It's okay, buddy. Come on, you like what I think when you get older. That's for you, bud.
If you like this video and want to learn more about wolves, wolf dogs, and dogs, please hit the like button and subscribe.